My name is Raul Gomez and I'm from Coconut Creek, Florida. My favorite rider is Tyler Farrell. He's a guy that I look up to and train with on a weekly basis at a home track in Okeehealy. My favorite track is my local track, Okeehealy BMX, for the simple fact that we have the best facility. TC takes care of the track very well, and it's an excellent track to train on. My favorite race has to be beating cancer last year and being able to come back stronger and healthier and get ready for this year. Favorite part of BMX has to be visiting other tracks all over the country and seeing all my friends and family and, you know, being able to hang out with them. Superstitions, I just have really one. I usually bless myself before I get on the gate, before every moto, before every main event, before any time I get on the track. Future plans for Lucky 13 is to regain my national title. Other sports interest, I gotta say, mountain biking, and that's pretty much it. You know, I don't really do anything else but ride BMX, mountain bike, and do a little bit of street riding. Getting excited, yeah, they got a sick flow. It's called the Young Ho Virus, but let me fall back in the character. B got so hot, never been an amateur. Ask the locals, boy, it's loco. No subpar flow, born to go pro. You know, check the history. Started with the R's, now I'm running with the line full time, no mystery. Y'all trying to position me to get in the door, but since the door won't open wide enough, we ripping it off. Bloodline, we're about to blow. Rough Riders, we're about to blow.